Mercer played West Middlesex. The Mustangs were firing. Day Maddox gets the tough layup to go. Now Maddox to Christian Grossman as he goes to work. Puts on the moves for this layup. Now Grossman with a near full court pass to Maddox, who gets the wide open layup to go. The Grossman and Maddox connection was on fire. Mercer rolls 85-33.